Hello everyone, this is Legitimoose. I'm back here with another- Oh my god. My hair's grown out. I guess it really has been a while since I did a redstone tutorial. Let's see, when was my last one? 5 years ago?! What?! Alright, this is fine. Has this ever happened to you? Oh, I'm just gonna build this nice house. Alright, let's get the first wall. Another pillar. Alright, first wall of my house is looking good, looking real nice. Alright, let's get to work on the second one. Lay out the next pillar. That looks about the right distance. Alright, this shouldn't be too bad. I'll be done in a couple minutes. Oh no. And then suddenly your absolute chad of a friend swoops in like, "Hey loser, check this out." And then they go, bap, fly all the way over here. Bup, bup, bup. Bam! Wall done in 2 seconds flat! And imagine, what if it was taller, huh? Well, let me tell you, that is exactly what I'm gonna be teaching you right now. So, that little tidbit of black magic wizardry you just saw is really, really easy to do, and it will speed up your building 1 billion-fold if you ever build any large structures. So let me show you how it's done. Have you ever used a tool like Photoshop? You select the rectangle tool, you click and drag, and you fill in this big rectangle, and look how you control it. You drag on the corners, and it changes the size of the whole thing. You can drag it real narrow, and you basically get a straight line. That, my friends, is how the fill command works. So, first, pick out your 2 corners. Bam, bam, 2 corners, done. Then you just do a little ditty like this. Beautiful. But for real though, you just do a little thing like this. 1 block. Bam! Cube!
But Mr. Legitimoose Man, I didn't see how you did that there.
That's okay. It's quite simple. Just look at the block, press the slash key, and type fill. Then, space. Tab. Tab. Space. Tab, tab, space, tab, tab. Then you press enter to save this into the chat. Nothing will happen. You've just typed an invalid command because you still have to pick your other corner. Get your other corner, open the chat, and press the up arrow key. Wow. And you do the same thing again. Tab, space, tab, space, tab. There. Now you should have 6 numbers here. 3 numbers for the first corner, 3 numbers for the second corner. Amazing. Then you just type in the ID of the block you want. We can pick jukebox. Eh? And now your perfect house is ready to be constructed.
But wait! I don't want to hollow out this entire thing to build a house.
Well, you don't have to. You see, right after here, it tells you the block goes here, and then you get your pick of destroy, hollow, outline, keep, replace. Hollow is the one I use most frequently. Let's try it. Just type it in right after the word jukebox. Bap. It filled it in again, but this time, it's hollow. Not bad. But what are those other options? Let's see those other options now. So, slash fill, space, tab, space, tab, space, tab. Hit enter. Look at the other block. Up arrow, space, tab, space, tab, space, tab. That's 3 tabs and 3 spaces, then another space. Now pick your block. This time, light blue wool. Now let's pick destroy. Bah! Wow, the stone that was in the way got destroyed. What's next? Slash fill, space, tab, space, tab, space. Press enter. Go to your other corner. Up arrow, space, tab, space, tab, space, tab. Then, pick your block. This time, glass. Let's try keep. Bam. And look at that. The stone has not been destroyed. It has been keeped. What are those last 2 options, though? Slash fill, space tab, space tab, space. Enter. Look at the other block. Open chat, up arrow, space tab, space tab, space tab. get those three coordinates in there. Type in your block. Let's go red wool. And let's see what outline does. Wow. It's exactly the same as hollow. Wait, what? What the heck? I have to look this up.
Oh, I get it. So if we go in here,
so if we go into this brick prison, and we don't want to hurt our little dude, but we want to change out the bricks, we can run an outline command from this corner to this corner, glass, outline, hit enter, and look, it's done just the same as the hollow, except it didn't destroy the inside. And tragically, if we were to try the hollow command, uh-oh, he did. Can I get an F in the comments for my little boy? And finally, for the last one, let's say you've got a little house made out of bricks with a cute little roof. That's the wrong kind of stone. That one's called a smooth stone slab, of course. What am I doing? Door? Door. So now let's say you've built a cute little house with a rooftop garden. Just don't go inside. Now it's time to add detail by mixing in some granite. Uh-oh, that isn't granite. That's TNT. But I just finished detailing the whole house. I don't want to replace all these blocks. That's dangerous.
Well, guess what?
Slash Phil can help us.
This is the perfect job for the fill replace command. Just type in your corners and the block you want to fill with. In this case, granite. But wait, don't hit enter just yet. First, you have to pick replace. And then specify the block you would like to be replaced. In this case, I'd like to replace TNT with granite. Granite first, then TNT. You are now safe to hit enter. And now, your house looks amazing! But wait, how'd you make that wall so tall so quickly? Well, I got that corner and that corner, and then in the middle, you see the middle number. Okay, let's say we're filling in these two blocks. I've got each block set as one of those coordinates. Let's say we're filling it with stone. All right, cool. But how do I make it tall? I want it to hit the sky limit. You just pick one of those middle coordinates. This is the Y coordinate. And by middle, I mean 19, 66, negative 269. 66, this is what we want to change. Let's change that second one up to 255.
Bah!
And that, my friends, is how you use the fill command. Nice and speedy. Just remember the tab space thing. Tab space. Yep, just remember that and you're good to go. Okay, see ya.
And now, your house looks amazing!